It's Reed Duthie here at Adrenaline Gym, and I'm very pleased at this time to be joined by the Polish Hammer, Chris Horodecki. And Chris, what an honor it is to be standing here at the gym with you.
Glad to have you here, guys. Welcome to Adrenaline. You got the right shirt on, and it's great to be here, man.
Well, you got to be stylish when you walk into a place like this, you know what I mean?
Colors.
We know you've got a fight coming up in Bellator. A lot of guys getting ready at the same time for major brawls in the sport. What does it mean to have everyone at the gym same time training for big fights?
It's perfect. It just raises the energy in the gym. First and foremost, everyone's there. Everyone's supporting one another. Everyone's on each other's asses. You know, make sure you're coming out. Be there on time. And you put the work in. Everyone's in shape. Everyone's ready. And, you know, we're going to be bringing in these next few weeks.
And we can tell already that you're going to be bringing it with the shiner you're sporting there under the eye. Chris, how did that one come about?
A little banged in wrestling practice and a little bit of a shiner, but it's far from the heart. I'll be all right.
A tough guy, to say the least, 18-3 in his MMA career. And Chris, now that you're working with a lot of the younger guys and bringing them forward as well, what does it mean to you to have Adrenaline Gym, a place where you can do all of this and make these guys take it to the next level?
It's something, you know, that I've always wanted in my life. My coach, Sean Tompkins, passed this down, and, you know, his teachings and his methods down to myself, Mark, and Sam. And, you know, that's what we're doing. We're becoming a hotbed in mixed martial arts in Canada and in North America. So I'm real happy with the talent we're producing, you know, in the gym and in the ring. My fighters don't put on boring fights. You know, you got all different styles. Rowan's a jiu-jitsu black belt. You know, you got Pete Brown, who's a brawl to the wall type of fighter. A technician like Jesse Gross. A stand-up guy like Jesse Ronson, Clint Kingsbury, national champion wrestler, and James Horton, also strong skills all around mixed martial arts. We got solid fighters from top to bottom, and they're going to bring it. We're going to bring it for London.
And Chris, of course, your next fight is coming up in Bellator, 18-3 overall for you. What does it mean to you now to be raising your level towards that next echelon of the sport and got to have the eyes on the UFC at this point?
Just keep, you know, one fight at a time right now. And it's my second fight with Bellator. I'm real happy the way they're treating me. I'm just looking for that W, looking to make a statement, and keep on this train, you know, moving forward.
And before I let you go here, Adrenaline London, obviously hearts with Sean Tompkins, but you guys are going to keep building this fight team. What do people have to do to become a part of the Adrenaline Training Center?
Just come on out, man. We're available to everyone, all ages, you know, young and old. 1794 Dundas Street, London, Ontario, Unit 1. Come on out. Try a class. I guarantee you'll love it. People here, they're hooked. And once they get started, they ain't looking back.
Folks, Adrenaline Training Center, one of the elite camps, not just in Canada, but in the world for mixed martial arts. Chris Horodecki, a pleasure to have you, and all the best.
Thank you.